Going to focus now on the future of mobile security. Earlier today, the CEO of the world's second largest maker of security gear for networks stopped by the Israeli Stock Exchange and spoke with Bloomberg's Elliot Gotkine about his business.
It's been 20 years since a small Israeli startup called Checkpoint came into being. In that time since then, it's, among other things, created the firewall and is now one of Israel's biggest technology companies. Well, the CEO, chairman and founder of Checkpoint is Gil Shwed, and he joins me now. Gil, good to see you again. 20 years on since the company started out life. I mean, everyone's wired now. You know, we've got hackers seemingly getting into all sorts of places. It's being used as a weapon of war, cyber. How has things changed now, and what does the future hold, you think, for your industry?
I think first we know that the internet took a huge place in our world, and the security of the internet became something much more relevant and much more important. From, you know, kids that play around and we need to protect against them, it's now a big crime organization and defense industries or countries that are using the internet as a weapon, and the need for security remains pretty universal.
And in the future, I mean, where are we going from here? Are things going to get more worrying? Are things going to get safer because you guys are going to stay one step ahead of hackers and the like?
I think it's both. I think first, today on the internet, we are relatively safe. We do need more and more securities, and most companies are not using the best of security, or not using all the layers of security that our industry can provide. I think people are always one of the weakest link in every system that we have. I think we can do much more for that. We've started a strategy in 2006, back in 2006, for data security, and we can provide a lot of tools that can either prevent these incidents or minimize them.
Gil Shwed, CEO, chairman, founder of Checkpoint. Thanks very much for joining us today. And for now, I will hand it back to you in New York.
All right. So that was Elliot Gotkine there. And of course, you saw him there at the Tel Aviv Stock Exchange.